In a world where flavors know no borders, there exist treats so exotic, so unique, that they have been deemed forbidden fruit by the US authorities. That's right, you heard me, and it might surprise you, but today, we are embarking on a clandestine journey to uncover the international snacks that are banned in the US. Welcome to the Culinary Timeline, where we unwrap the secrets within the world of food for your viewing pleasure. Make sure to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already, and remember to go through the fabulous collection of previous videos covering some intriguing food-related adventures. Imagine being a child and walking down the street or in a park in Europe, Japan, or almost any other Asian country, enjoying your favorite snack, the globally renowned Kinder Egg Surprise. But a sudden wave of sadness washes over you as you come to discover that the favorite kid's treat is not available in the US. Yep, you heard me, and it really may be shocking news for our kids, but as per US rules and regulations, it's banned because of the choking hazard of hidden toy presents. The famous or infamous chocolate treat, depending on your perspective, has long been a subject of debate in the US. For the unaware, these chocolate eggs hide a surprise toy inside, making them a huge hit among kids and adults alike. However, due to the choking hazards, they are a no-go in the States. According to Teen Vogue, thousands of chocolate eggs have been confiscated by US Customs, and there have been reports of people having to be detained and fined up to $1,200 per egg. What? Apparently, Americans just don't trust the combo of chocolate and toys. Something to do with a plastic capsule contained inside the chocolate shell that by American standards is labeled a non-nutritive object without an essential function. Well, they're a cherished novelty elsewhere, but fair enough, I guess. Moving on to our second item, and it's none other than the famous national fruit of Jamaica, ackee fruit, which is very creamy and delicious, but sadly, banned in the US. You may be wondering about the reason behind it. Well, as per American State Department, unripe ackee contains a toxin that can cause and spread a disease called Jamaican vomiting sickness. Hence, it's a strict no-go in the States. When the fruit turns red, it's ripe, but when it's yellow, it's teeming with toxic levels of hypoglycin A and B, which, when consumed, could result in vomiting, hyperglycemia, or even death. Sorry. Another thing to be remembered is that the black seeds, on the other hand, are always poisonous. Therefore, this national fruit of Jamaica could be extremely dangerous if not prepared properly. Due to having very high levels of hypoglycin A and B, it's been banned since the year 2000, but you may be shocked to know that some manufacturers are still able to sell it either canned or frozen. However, the FDA monitors it very closely. Moving on now to haggis, Scotland's national dish. It's banned in the US because of its sheep lung content, which is an ingredient not allowed in food products in the States. According to BuzzFeed.com, Scottish national dish haggis is banned in America as there's a 1971 law that states foods must not contain sheep lungs. In case you don't know, haggis is made from sheep's heart, liver, and lungs and mixed with spices and oatmeal and served inside a sheep's stomach. The Department of Agriculture ruled that livestock lungs shall not be saved for use as human food. Nonetheless, it remains a symbol of Scottish culinary pride, and it tastes as good as it sounds. For real, I'm a big fan. Haggis, neeps, and tatties by the lock? Count me in. Okay, so this next one might actually make you gag. Ready yourself, cheese lovers, because you will be really sad to know that casumazu, a traditional Sardinian cheese delicacy liked in Europe, specifically in Italy, and enjoyed in Mexico as well, is, get this, banned in the US. It's made with sheep's milk, but this cheese takes a unique twist with live insect larvae wriggling inside. And you thought haggis sounded bad. The larvae are intentionally added to the cheese to ferment it, giving it a distinct flavor. While considered a delicacy in other regions, the FDA has deemed it unsuitable for consumption in the States. According to a report by Business Insider, the FDA has banned the cheese due to sanitary and hygienic reasons. Well, I must admit, I'm curious. Apprehensive, but curious. What about you? Would you dare to take a bite, or is this a snack best left untouched? Drop us an answer in the comments below. Now, let's get a little fancy with fugu, also known as putterfish, which is a delicacy in Japan. This fish contains a toxin called tetrodotoxin, which is deadly if not prepared correctly. Only specially licensed chefs can prepare fugu, and even then, it's risky business. Just don't rush the apprentice chef at the Happy Sumo. The US Food and Drug Administration isn't too keen on the idea of people potentially poisoning themselves, so the import of live putterfish is a big no-go. the FDA frowns upon potentially lethal meals. So, sorry, thrill seekers. In addition to the snacks we've already mentioned, there are even more internationally popular snacks and foods that are banned in the United States. Stacker has compiled a list of these items which are banned across the entire country, by certain states or in schools. In some cases, these bans have made it nearly impossible to find these foods in the US. From tasty Kinder Surprise eggs to the famed dish of haggis, these foods are also not welcome in the United States. Despite their ban, adventurous food-loving enthusiasts seek out these snacks, possibly drawn in even more by the allure of the forbidden. Their quest is a tremendous testament to the universal language of taste, transcending legal barriers and uniting cultures through culinary exploration. Make sure to let us know which snacks float your boat from this list of banned food items. I think for me, it's time to enjoy a post-video treat of a haggis and black pudding fried egg stack. A delicious, artery-clogging, heart-stopping way to start the day. So there you have it, foodies, a complete taste of the wild and wacky world of banned international snacks in the United States. But remember that these bans are usually in place for a reason outlined by the FDA. However, it sure is fun to learn about the unique culinary creations from around the globe. Our journey today took all of us to the edge of culinary exploration into an unknown, fascinating realm where the very best forbidden gems were discovered. In fact, the story of these international snacks is a reminder that sometimes regulations and appetites are at odds, leaving us yearning for a taste of the banned. As our journey today across continents and cultures comes to an end, one thing is clear, that the world of snacks is as diverse as it is delicious. While some treats may be off-limits in the US, they continue to tantalize our taste buds and spark curiosity, which is always a good thing in the kitchen. Thanks for joining on this flavorful adventure, and don't forget to mention your favorite snack or tell us which food you think shouldn't be banned in the comments below. And if your taste buds are tingling with curiosity, remember, the world is full of flavors waiting to be explored. Subscribe to our channel, The Culinary Timeline, for more culinary adventures, and hit the bell icon so you never miss an episode. Who knows? Our next journey might just uncover the snack that you've been craving. Until then, keep savoring the taste of exploration with us in the future, and check out our previous videos for epic adventures on the amazing history of all things food.